see this. It's hard to believe that it was just a week ago that he collapsed as his heart stopped on the basketball court. But look at this.